Natalie Beavers, survivor and advocate in the epilepsy community. I share my story to encourage and empower the many around the world to not let epilepsy take over our lives. There are some living with this brain disorder that are battling with depression and anxiety, and I'm one of them. But I will continue to stand up and speak out and share my story to break the stigma of epilepsy, because our lives do matter.